So we just discovered that mommy actually does not know how to use a kazoo. She's never played one.
Never, ever.
Go ahead, try. Try for us. No, it's wrong. Try it one more time.
You just need to put your mouth on it.
Okay, and what do I do next?
Hum. There we go. At the age of 32, Sarah learned how to play the kazoo.
I seriously never played it in my life. You want to try, Brooklyn?
I can't believe you never played a kazoo.
Brooklyn can do it better than me.
Ben and Charlotte are pushing all our stuff into the elevator. It is. Here's Pidair.
Ooh, and now he's good.
Good morning from me and Brooklyn.
That's awesome.
Hanging out at Milk and Joe's. He's got a maple latte. Look at this awesome latte art.
Oh, Milk and Joe's.
And Brattleboro, Vermont.
Okay, so we stopped at Mocha Joe's in Brattleboro, Vermont. And
right over here.
Got a handcrafted dirty chai, like made with real Indian chai and espresso. And it's probably the best chai I've ever had. No doubt.
I told you it was going to be hard without a dresser.
Without a dresser?
Hey, Char, how's your smoothie?
Good.
Just got a berry smoothie from the local grocer.
One of our old favorite haunts from Conway.
Love it.
It's homecoming, man.
How's it feel, Ben, to be back in Conway?
Well, to be perfectly honest, emotional in some ways because I miss it, you know. But at the same time, it's really nice to come back and visit again, and I'm looking forward to seeing some friends around here and just enjoying our time.
Me too.
You've met for a long time.
Yeah, and Charlotte got to see where she was born at Memorial Hospital. What'd you think about that, Char? It's good, huh?
Do you remember Conway, New Hampshire at all? It was where you were born. Do you remember it?
Mm-hmm.
Not a bit, man. She was a little teeny one.
I went in the car. I drove the car.
Charlotte is telling us about how when she drove here by herself to New Hampshire to visit friends. Brooklyn, what do you have to say? Who else was there?
Nana and Grandpa.
No way. That's crazy. We're pretty pumped about our condo over here.
It's a cool place.
It's really fun.
Stephanie Glidden laid us out. I want to give personal thanks to Stephanie for hooking us up.
So fun. We got an upstairs.
Place. We literally got like a loft upstairs with like bunk beds, TV up there, TV down here, deck. It's great, man.
Pretty fun.
Right out in the middle of bear country, close to the White Mountain
down
Range.
Down here. I'll show you where else.
Here's Brooklyn's food. Brooklyn, say, ah. Ah. Oh, oh, Brooklyn. What are you doing? Say, ah. Brooklyn.
He's like, no, 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 mama.
What are you doing? Brooklyn, say, ah. Say, ah. Oh, I got it.
One spin the other way, we'll write your equilibrium.
Alright.
Here's Charlotte doing her teeth brushing show.
Hey, man.
And Rachel and John came over.
Oh, Rachel and
John. For the show.
Yeah.
And we're brushing our teeth.
Woo woo!
In the learning room.
Which is a fun thing to do.
Make sure they're clean.
Oh, you gotta wipe your chin chop.